A Vietnam veteran, a new victim of auto theft. Thieves stole his truck from his driveway.
Instead of filing a police report, he ends up running into the suspects himself. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez has the story only on 7.
Peter Estrada woke up this morning and was shocked to find his truck missing from his driveway. His son picked him up and the two drove to the Southeast Police substation to report the missing truck.
We're driving around and all of a sudden my dad goes like this and I'm like, oh my God, what's going on? I'm thinking he's having a heart attack or something.
I started looking at the wheels, the rims, the hood. That's my truck.
His truck driving towards them with two young strangers in it. So they flipped around and followed it.
We chased the car down. He says, call 911.
So we're following it around and they're driving and stuff. And I'm like, oh my God, I can't believe, I hope I can't, they don't realize I'm behind them because I couldn't catch these people in this truck.
They followed the suspects to the Circle K on Wyoming and Copper and waited for police. But not only did police bust the duo for stealing Estrada's truck, they say they also found stolen credit cards and other stolen items. With a little help from Lady Luck, this retired Air Force veteran and his son found his truck and helped nab a couple of burglars.
I'm happy. It turned out great for Veterans Day, okay?
In Southeast Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
APD has said auto thefts and auto burglaries plague all quadrants of the metro, and the Estradas did this correctly. They called 911, described the suspects, and kept